You know what I always say to my friend yang suka K-pop, that I will never get this kind of K-pop thingy, like, but now I get one. Avengers is a freaking, everyone got it. And you want to be in my vlog?
Oh, yeah. Sure.
She's from Indonesia.
Hi.
And she won a ticket just like my friend Gary over there. So, yeah. It's a ticket winner, I think. So, yeah. We're going to the arena now. We're going to vlog lagi banyak sampai kat sana. I'm not sure whether we can see every cast, but we will see about that. So, Miaru tahu yang Hellboy just released this week. So this is the thing, kesan gila dekat Hellboy, because Hellboy released masa di antara Shazam and freaking Infinita, freaking Endgame. So Hellboy will be in the middle. That's why people did not want and go watch Hellboy. I think you guys should watch it, even though Rotten Tomatoes bagi 9%, but I don't think the 9% is believable, sebab kita tak tahu after Captain Marvel Rotten Tomatoes macam mana. So let's just go and watch it with an open heart and tengoklah the new reboot version of Hellboy with David Harbour in it. Okay, sekarang ni kita tengah tunggu menunggu barisan untuk masuk ke dalam. Bukan aku je yang bawa prop. Even ada orang macam Thor aku kat belakang. So
Okay.
Go. Okay. Sorry. It's really sakit, but never mind. Let's walk. Okay, of course I need to check. Everything. I think aku rasa botol aku kena buang eh. We are here, look at that tree.
JG,
oh my
ready?
God.
We're in the end game.
What do you think about it?
Oh man, heart beating. I don't know what to expect.
I know, right?
Next one.
So the trailer is here. Thanos, 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 Thanos! So Miaru tak tahu kenapa orang kat sini diorang just shout for Tom Holland, while there's a freaking Stanley, Kevin Feige and Josh Whedon and all the directors kat dalam this one 10 years punya mini video. But diorang nampak Tom Holland je diorang jerit. I tak tahu kenapa diorang ship Tom Holland sangat, but if you know, comment down below kenapa diorang suka orang, kenapa diorang suka Tom Holland gila-gila. Sebab even kalau trailer keluar pun diorang jerit masa Tom Holland, kau-kau jerit, aku tak tahu kenapa. Anyway, this is the suasana dekat dalam arena.
West Road, but no, West Road.
Memang ramai lah.
Now you guys are creating a special moment to celebrate the full decade. Now we saw you post Korean street food on your social media, and it looked really good.
It was very good.
Always want to come back to. Thank you so much.